PlayStation 5 still on the shelves even after Black Friday? How was this even possible? As you can see, these are the OG disc models of the PlayStation 5, which Sony is currently not selling on their website anymore. And the wildest part is that Costco has these PlayStation 5s on sale from $499 all the way to $479. Now that's a good deal if you ask me. I already have the digital model, but if you are me, would you buy one of these if you were walking to Costco and noticed that there was